What's going on, guys? Willis Gaming here. We are back again with another Destiny 2 video. In this video, guys, we're going to be showing you how to kill this week's Nightfall boss, Brakkus Zan, the Cabal sniper dude, pretty much under 10 seconds. It's pretty insane. Obviously, you guys know me. I love killing them Nightfall bosses super quick, so I thought I would show you the method my team uses. I'm going to actually link a Reddit post to where I found this method, so I'm not going to freaking claim that I found this out. I saw this on Reddit, so I thought I would show you guys how to do it. But before we begin the video, guys, obviously, like you saw last video, I'm going to be doing silver giveaways every single video. All you have to do to win some silver is drop a like on the video, leave a comment down below, and make sure you're subscribed to the channel. Winners will be announced in the Discord, so make sure you are in the Discord channel. Link is in the video description. So with that being said, let's jump into the video. So this is probably one of the most annoying Nightfalls to do, just because everyone's undergeared, it's really hard, and they have a stupid modifier that rotates. So if you've got a gun out that does the opposite of whatever modifier it is, you basically do less damage, and it's pretty crap. So this is also extremely good for the Rat King, because we pretty much finished with 9 minutes 5 on the clock. Yeah, we had 9 minutes spare. It's insane. Yep, this is going to be extremely good as well for farming Vanguard Tactician tokens, just because you can do each Nightfall in pretty much 10 minutes. What I'm going to do as well, after I'm done explaining and stuff like that, I'm going to leave our full run play out for you guys when I'm done talking, just so you can see our strategy, what we did, and all that good stuff. Because in this video, I'm just going to be explaining the boss fight on how to kill this guy pretty much in 10 seconds. So yeah, let's begin. So these are the setups you have to use. I mean, you can use other things, but honestly, use this and you'll have a... It'll go by in a breeze. It's so easy, trust me. So you want one player to have a Void secondary and an Arc heavy. You want the next player to have an Arc secondary and a Solar heavy. And you want the third player to have a Solar secondary and a Void heavy. This makes it so everybody in the group has at least one element, so you're not just stuck there sometimes when you run out of ammo. And make sure you have a good kinetic weapon. I recommend a high impact hand cannon or a high impact scout rifle. And that's just for running through the first set of the Nightfall. Now let's just jump straight to the boss. It's pretty simple. You go up the lift. When you're going up the lift, you need to make sure everybody has their super at that point. So what I recommend is don't use your super when you finish the tank room. Keep it. So you want to make sure you don't use it past that point. You know that little room where there's the elevator? Don't use it at all in that room. You want to have your super, because there's nowhere redoing this. If you lose time, you're going to be stuck there waiting for your super to charge. So it's pretty simple. When you go up, you just basically want to take out all the turrets. Make sure there's a few adds cleared. If there is any spawn, there probably shouldn't be any adds spawned at this time. As soon as you see the arc energy flashes before you, everybody activates their super. I recommend having two hunters with Arc Strider, any Titan or a Warlock Striker or Stormcaller. Grenades work really well as well, so make sure before you activate your super, you throw grenades at the boss, and then just literally jump on top of him and start slamming him, slicing him up, zapping him with all that Arc energy. And he's dead before you know it. Look at that. Crazy. All them Nightfall rewards as well. I actually got a linear fusion rifle as well. I also completed my Rat King quest on my third character. This was actually the easiest way to do it. Trust me, guys. Do this because it's so freaking easy. But that's essentially it. I've got nothing more to explain. You all need to have an Arc subclass on. I was a Striker. My other two buddies were Hunters. They were Arc Hunters, so yeah, they pretty much dominated as well. As long as they continuously keep hitting the boss as well, they do more damage if they have that exotic Hunter chest piece. So that's been the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. So I'm going to leave our full run play out right now. It's actually only 10 minutes long, so you can skip through to any part, see what we do, and you can obviously copy. But this has been Willis Gaming, guys. I'll see you in my next video, and peace.
What are those Cabal doing out there? We need to get past this security door.
Did you shoot up a flare? I thought maybe there weren't a lot of Templars in Gor after I... It had nothing to do with why we're not allowed to have flares.
It wasn't us. They must have detected me in their network.
I'd get ready for reinforcements. A lot.
Moving that tank out of the way. Head for that solar fuel cell.
I can't believe it. You were right. He grabbed it.
What I would have done?
It's not what anyone should have done.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
The ship is still here.
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down. Surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Nothing.
Inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Remember that elevator? Looks like we have to bring it down again.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
That sounds easy.
There's a tank here.
Oh. Okay. Well, there are many levels of easy.
Thank you.
Warren, you're not going to believe this.
Wait, let me guess.
Giant plane truck.
No, but thanks for that image. Almost back to the surface.
Watch for air support. This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Now, backup plans are overrated.
Here we go.